her appearances to Gladys Quiroga de Moda, appearing under the title of Our Lady of the Holy Rosary, Our Lady describes the rosary as a song that God loves to hear and a tie that binds us to our spiritual mother. Our Lady stressed that the rosary is so powerful that it can change the heart of anyone and that it has the greatest influence in overcoming evil. Every danger can be faced with the rosary. In one of her messages, she said specifically, "The Holy Rosary is the weapon which the enemy fears. It is also the refuge of those who look for relief for their sufferings, and it is the door to enter into my heart."